Okay, first we're gonna take off the dust collector hose.
If you're here just to see me install a drum sander on a planer molder, skip past this part because this is just taking a planer head out.
On the second one, roll it into the other belt slot, roll it out, and there you go. That's in. Okay, now I'll take this off. Two of these gotta loosen up. Okay. And both of those off. Should just slide right off. And don't forget to grab your key. Okay, now we'll take our locking collars off. I'll start with this one. Take it loose. Turn it to the left to loosen it off. There you go. When you turn it to the left and pull at the same time so it comes off. Okay, now for the other side, or the right side from the front. Just make it loose. Turn it to the left and pull. There you go. And this side ain't gonna be able to take off because it's stuck. Because you can't get it behind off because of the feed rollers. Okay, now I'm gonna get the. I'm gonna need to lock the planer head up. I'm just gonna put a couple blocks down there. Down with the bed a little bit. Second one down there. Now we're going to raise the bed and pinch this thing down. Just get a pinch, there you go. Now hold her still. Okay, now we're gonna take this bolt off. It's 5/8 and it's reverse threaded. Right to the left instead.
Don't forget to hit the subscribe button.
Pop that out. Put that down, keep it on the one side. There we go. Okay, now I'm gonna take off the other side. Make sure you leave the other side in, otherwise you're going to have a really hard time getting it off. And this is just regular threaded. Got that loose. Get this loosened up all the way. Have to work on taking this completely off. Okay, now we're going to take this out. So first we're going to start with this side over here. And that locking collar is still on it, so we're going to pull this side out first. Okay. Pull it out. Get it out. Snap the collar in it. Set it down. By the way, you should be doing this with gloves, but I don't have any right now. Yeah. I'll take out the other side. There we go. We can take out the planer. Oh boy. Okay. Is that? Be very careful with the planer blades now. Okay, now we're gonna put these back on it. Make sure you put the side that it goes to on the right side. Remember the one side's reverse threaded. And then just tighten these all the way down hand tight, and it should be good. Okay. I can take this away. Okay, this is everything you need. This is not the same belt as what was on it before. This is a different one. Let's start putting it in. Okay, I'm gonna put this in. Make sure if it's already loaded, you're gonna put the tape sided towards the right, the left side, stand in front of the machine. You're gonna put this side first, going through.
It's the part of the shaft that does not have a groove in it.
Up on it. Slide it through until it's on the other side. Okay. I'm gonna back her up just a little bit. Now it's in. I'm just gonna push the shaft back so you get your locking collar on. Flip on through. Slide it all out right there. Right where you want it. There we go. Tighten it down. Okay, one side's locked. Okay, now we're gonna do the other side. Grab the other locking collar. Side on, just to the right, till it locks. This. Down. Okay. Good to go. Should just make sure it's nice and tight. You do not want these coming loose on you. Okay. There we go. Now I'm gonna put this one. I'm just gonna use the same key from the other one. Strap that in. This one. I'm just gonna tighten it down for now. but we'll come back to this later. Okay, now we're gonna get this bit done. Let's sun tight down. So you wanna try to just get as even as you can between the two. One. Perfect. We're gonna tighten these two down on the side. Okay, now I have the one stud. Okay. Now the other. Okay. I'm gonna put the belt back on. It's a little unravel. Jesus. There we go. So you drop it down in. And you're gonna put it on the groove closest to the motor. Just gonna put it up on here. Update it. There we go. Now she's on. Okay, this is why I said just to snug it and tighten it down, because then we're going to loosen it. Okay, so we can slide it back and forth. Okay, you just take a tape measure. Measure from the side of the belt and the bottom and top until you are really good. Come in a little bit. Okay, that's close enough. There's a key there. We can tighten this down a bit. Not too tight though. We need one more measure on it. Good. I'm gonna put the hood back on. Put the dust collector hose back in. Thank you.